Now a 10 using missing children to make money.
That's just horrible because there are a lot of missing children.
Outrage over a phony collection. Tonight, the state's top cop tells 12 News how long it's been going on and what he plans to do about it. Good evening, I'm Kathy Michaelby.
And I'm Toya Washington. Wisconsin's attorney general is now suing the Oak Creek man he says was behind this elaborate plan. 12 News' Terry Sater joins us from West Milwaukee with a story new at 10.
A North Carolina woman is also named in the attorney general's lawsuit. She sold the canisters with pictures of missing children on them in several states with the promise of making $3,000 a week. The Oak Creek man bought in and tried to sell them in several local strip malls.
A massive speedboat and Corvette parked out front. Wisconsin's attorney general says the man who lives in this Oak Creek home, Michael Todd Mesmer, put more than 700 candy canisters with pictures of missing children in stores across southeast Wisconsin, thanking people for their donations. The AG says the missing children are now missing the money. None of it ever went to charity.
That's just horrible because there are a lot of missing children, and if in fact that was going for the cause, that would be awesome. But for somebody just to do that is ridiculous.
For someone to be putting up boxes, just collect the money for their own fund is just absolutely out of order.
The reaction of customers at one of the stores on Layton Avenue, where Mesmer placed a donation jar. Bobby Patel is the owner of the liquor store.
I can't think of the people who do it something like that. It's just not right. It's just not right.
The AG says it's unclear how much money was raised through hundreds of the canisters from 2007 to earlier this year.
Mr. Mesmer, are you home?
A man who finally came out from behind the Mesmer home told us Mr. Mesmer wasn't there, and we asked if he knew about the AG's lawsuit.
If I do know, I'm not allowed to comment, and got to ask you to leave the property.
They need to take all the stuff, whatever he owns, or whatever it is, that's at his house, just take it, sell it, and give it to the people, whoever donated to them, or just give it to the charity.
The attorney general's office says Mesmer has divested himself of the canister business, and I spoke with Mesmer's attorney just moments ago. He says that Mesmer denies any wrongdoing in all of this. Live in West Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.